Hootsuite Ads is accessed through the Hootsuite dashboard. The homepage provides an overview of existing ad performance and can be customized to narrow in on results from a specific campaign using the drop-down menu. To get started, you'll first need to add a Facebook account. To do this, you'll need to be both an admin on the Facebook page and the Hootsuite Ads account owner. Navigate to the settings page and click Facebook Ad Accounts. Select the account you want to manage and whether to import active campaigns from that page. Now click to confirm. Under Your Campaigns, you'll see an overview of top-level data like status, schedule, budget, and impressions. Click into a campaign for more in-depth data. The different tabs let you view all your ad variations, build customizable graphs, compare results, view a summary of your campaign, and track changes done both manually and through the auto optimization engine. Under Settings, you'll see Facebook Ad Accounts. Click to add accounts you'd like to advertise on. Be sure to link your Facebook pixel for accurate reporting and better conversion tracking. Any ads created through Hootsuite Ads will be billed directly to your chosen Facebook Ads account. Also under Settings is the User Management tab. Here, you can enable those with management level permissions to add new users and manage permissions. Click to add a new user, enter their information, then assign permissions. Choose Management Access if you'd like a user to be able to take any action within the platform, including creating and purchasing ads. Choose Analytics Access if you'd like the user to manage reporting and analytics, but prevent them from actually purchasing and creating ads. As part of your Hootsuite Ads plan, you're entitled to a certain number of optimization reviews of either your campaigns or broader strategy. To learn more about what's included in your plan, connect with your Hootsuite representative. If you have any technical questions or issues, use the Contact Us button. You'll be connected to the person best positioned to help you. Some users find it useful to see ad campaign performance in stream, alongside other organic posts in the Hootsuite dashboard. To do this, download the Hootsuite Ads app from the app directory. Once it's installed in stream, you can review ads that are currently running, pause underperforming ads, and see high-level stats.